Welcome to Enchanted Tarot. Before I begin, I would like to say thank you to everyone who has liked, shared, subscribed, and who has donated to this channel. Also, thank you to everyone who has purchased a reading with me. This is for those of you who are interested in reconciling with an ex, or if you just want to know how they're doing since the breakup, what they're thinking, how they're feeling. This is for the sign of Libra for the month of August, or from the time that you view this video. So, your ex feels that you have betrayed them. For some of you, this person might live at a distance. I feel that they feel like they've lost a soulmate. This betrayal for them went really deep. This person may suffer or have suffered from depression because of this breakup. It's like they're in this cold, dark place. You know, it's like even when the sun is there, they don't feel it. They're resisting the end. It's like they cannot release the pain. So they feel like they've missed an opportunity. I think that for some of you, this will have been an on-again, off-again relationship. And perhaps they've got some regrets for a decision that they took. You know, it's like I feel like they're not looking at, they're only looking at how they're feeling. So they may have this like a dead end feeling, with regards to this situation. Still, it's like they can't cut you out. They may feel that you were dishonest with them. They don't really understand why you couldn't commit to them. There may have been a competition for their for your affections that came into play here. So there's like this sense of doom hanging over this person. So I feel like almost like that's how they feel. You know, you get up in the morning and you just drag your feet to, you know, oh my God, another day. That type of energy. How am I going to get through today? Chances of reconciling with this person. I feel like this person is, that they're keeping a lot inside of them. They're still holding on to the pain, to what they term as a betrayal, because they feel betrayed by you. Because you didn't commit to them. They thought this was going to be a long-term relationship, but you didn't commit to them. I'm not saying that, you know, that it is your fault. I'm giving this to you from their perspective because I'm reading from their perspective. So, you know, he's looking right here at this Ace of Shields in reverse. He feels like he's lost an opportunity. The betrayal sits here beneath him. The decision taken in the past over here. So he's looking at this lost opportunity and he's studying it, but he's still sitting on the betrayal. He's still feeling all those knives in the back. I feel that there is going to be a change here in the future. I do feel for whoever this is for that I'm talking to, there's going to be communication. I feel that, you know, it's like they suddenly decide, I'm going to take the risk. It's like suddenly something lights up inside them, or the sun comes through, breaks through the clouds, and they suddenly decide, I'm going to send that message, or I'm going to go see that person. But I feel it's more of a message. I feel that they take their idea and they move forward with it. That's what I feel that this person is doing here. They're done assessing. They picked up the idea and they are going to move forward with it. They're going to take a risk. They're prepared for any loss that they might experience. Now they are willing to take that risk. So I feel like with the High Priestess sitting here, it's something they're keeping to themselves, perhaps. They're listening to their intuition, and they're going to follow that that gut feeling and take that idea forward. And it's over here too. Coming out of fear. And taking that idea forward. Communication. So, whoever this is for, I feel that you can expect communication from this person. And I would say that this would happen anywhere between it's not going to happen. I don't feel it'll happen in August. I feel that from the time you view this video, within 1 to 7 months that you will get this communication. Because Knight of Wisdom, he moves slow. And this is Pentacles also. So I do feel that this is slow moving. But you will hear from this person. So that is what I've got for you, and I hope this helps someone. Thank you for watching. Many blessings.